Hey, this is Charles Calhoun, aka the Shade Tree Pro. What I'm getting ready to do is give you a little discussion on, quick discussion on Jordan Spieth's issues and something that I think, you know, they're really not paying attention to. If you're familiar with the term Occam's Razor, basically, all things basically being equal, the simplest answer is usually the correct one. Now, if you take a look at Jordan, I know in this industry, in the golf industry teaching, they're talking about, you know, loading to the right heel. I see it all the time, loading into the right heel, and then that load. But I'm telling you, from an athletic standpoint, you do not load into your right heel. And here's why, I'm gonna give an explanation why. Because you've gotta understand that golf is, we're in the movement of action. When you load into your heels, your legs become dead. Try to load into your heels and try to jump, you're dead. But what we're not paying attention to in the game of golf is that just like running, like when I was a running back, playing basketball, football, once the body gets active, then you've got to get to more to where the feet are active, where you're getting off the balls of your feet. That's why our feet are kind of angled this way. You're getting off your heels and you're getting more towards, you know, just the feeling of your feet, your big toe working and cleaning and doing whatever it needs to do. But what's happening, see, we're starting to make a golf swing that's based on a steel action to where this looks good, but it's not effective because it changes the way that the legs have to operate. You know, our legs don't operate the same, or we don't have the same pressure standing as we do when we're moving. So if you look at Jordan in transition, I got a picture that I put up on some of my other social media. When he comes down in transition, this toe is up off the ground. You are dead from there. You cannot play golf from this position. He is right here and that toe is up there. And that's in an effort to stay on his back, keeping or loading into his right side. Now he had the issue, remember, of moving off the ball? Well, that was simply because he was trying to load into his side. If you move properly, you will not do that. That's why I gave the video of making sure you turn this side around and get there. So, and why his driver? Why is hitting? I hear him talking about hitting it off the toe, because you've got to make up for that, because you're going to go from heel to heel, to where you're trying to go basic from ball to ball. You see what I mean? And that's how it works. If you go to the ball of your foot here, you're going to go to, if you go to the heel of your foot in the backswing, you're going to go to the heel of your foot in the downswing, and you're going to skip all of this in front. So you're just kind of throwing it, slinging it very inconsistently. You go from the ball of your foot, you're going to go to the ball of your foot in the through swing. And it's a simple move. It's kind of something like this. Just feel it, bam, and go. One more. Pay attention to Jordan's lead, a trail foot. That's the problem. Once again, Occam's razors, the small things. Look at the little nails. Well, I remember I said that the greatest two fundamentals, the only real fundamentals in the game of golf, is that your hand holds the golf club and your feet touch the ground. And the controlling of the foot is the big toe, just like the thumb is of the hand. So once you get that, you're setting up there, you're feeling. See, you're feeling balance, like you're getting ready to run. You feel it. You take it, and here you go. And those are straight as a string. Charles Calhoun, a.k.a. the Shade Tree Pro, and always good golfing.